Hi guys, we are here at Hollywood Studios. We decided to come to see Fantasmic, so we're here. It is like, I think it's like 6:30 at night. Yep, 6:30 on the nose, I'm good. And we're gonna go catch the, I think they have a 9:30 or 9 o'clock show. But we're gonna go catch that one, but we're gonna try to get on Tower of Terror too. Wish us luck. Have you ever been here? Have you ever seen this store open, the drink? I don't remember ever seeing it open, so that's kind of neat. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Well, oh, look at Tower over there.
Yeah.
Isn't she pretty? Guess what, girly? Your girl and Boo are going to be there in about an hour. So save us a seat on that elevator.
We're checking in?
We're checking in to the Hollywood Tower of Terror. Uh-oh, but there's no terror there for us. It's all fun. But anyways, we're usually not at the parks when it gets dark. And so this is kind of nice to be coming out and seeing the lights and activity. And it's beautiful. Shake it.
Man, it's busy out here tonight. Look at the Jimmy.
Is that okay?
Alright. It's pretty busy through here. It's probably the first time I've been here at nighttime for a long time. I like it.
You get to the park, and what's the first thing you do? You get you a hot dog, you get you a Starbucks, and you get you some snacks. Special little treats. Now, we're going to review the treats, but not the hot dog. So, we'll see you when we're done eating the hot dog. All right, here is Reindeer. He's cute. I wonder what his nose is made out of.
Marshmallow. Or is it like a
little,
like a
little chocolate disc.
Is that what it was? Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't know if it would have been like a Skittle type candy, but okay, you said that. Okay.
Then we have the antlers. Those are chocolate, so Boo, you get an ear or an antler. And I get one.
There's a different taste in there.
It's an almond taste. Yeah. Oh, you know why? Because this has got almond in it.
Okay.
So it's picking it up. It's picking up from that. But I'm going to taste this first. Go ahead.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, you could have.
No, okay.
Let me just see what you think it tastes like. I got that almond in my taste from the antlers that I'm having a hard time.
Sure, I'm
having a hard time detecting.
This part is hard.
All right. So now I'm going to go ahead and taste it and see. It's a buttercream. But I'm not sure if there's really a flavor to the buttercream. And that tastes like chocolate or anything. So
it's just decoration.
Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and
dig in.
Ooh,
be careful, that's gonna drip off. Is that a ganache or something?
That was a cherry.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's something.
Alright, you can see right there.
Yeah.
There's a cherry in here. I'm gonna get a piece with the cookie on the bottom.
Yeah, the cookie's like a gold color or something.
Oh my goodness.
That is so good.
That is really good. almost tastes like a cherry cordial.
Yeah. I'm trying to get to the bottom again. I want some of the cookie.
Yeah, I'm gonna get another taste of the cookie.
You got to get the cookie. The cookie's good. Good cookie. Oh my goodness.
That mousse is really good.
Oh my goodness. Mm.
Oh, Yammi. Oh, there's cake in the middle.
Yammi, get out of there. Yammi. Yammi.
What?
Get out of there.
I'm trying to get the cake.
Yes, get out of here. This is mine. I want to help Anonymous for Christmas.
Ooh.
Yammi, you
the cake is good, too.
You had too much already. It's my turn now. Stop.
What?
You had too much. It's my turn. It's Yammi Boo, Yammi Boo.
Boo.
You did Yammi Boo, Yammi, 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 and Boo. See? This is just wrong.
Well, see, I can't help it if you're not eating fast enough.
But I want to... There. See how that cookie's like a gold color?
Yeah.
Mm. Ain't that light? Okay. Mm-hmm. You got it?
Yeah, I just want the cookie.
Got to have the cookie. The cookie is what makes it good. The cookie. Okay, you turn your light off.
I am.
There you go. Mm.
Now,
I wonder what the...
Our next snack is a Mickey cupcake. And I'm not sure what's all in it, so we're going to find out. Alright, so the reindeer was our number one choice. It had that cookie on the bottom. There's a little bit of cake in the middle. The chocolate mousse had cherries throughout. I mean, pie shell, or pie.
Filling?
Pie filling, mm-hmm. Cherries. Oh my gosh. It was really, really good. The Santa, Mickey, he fizzled out.
Yeah, it's like.
It's just a regular chocolate cake with vanilla buttercream. That's
right. And you know how much I like vanilla or buttercream.
Oh, Boo loves buttercream, and he's
but
like,
I think this is just too much.
Yeah, they should have had something else with it. And it's like, I don't know. I thought there would have been other flavors with it too. Yeah. Why no other flavors? I'm not sure.
If anything, this will stay with you because this is just so thick that.
Wait a minute.
Are you getting a reprieve here?
I'm getting some kind of like a liquor taste in it.
Liquid?
Liquor. Hang on, guys.
Right.
Okay, going back to the cupcake here. It is chocolate cake filled with mocha fudge, topped with red almond buttercream with white and dark chocolate Mickey ears. We're just now tasting the fudge.
Hold on for a minute. Let me put that light on there. You can actually see it now. When I picked it up, and that's when I noticed it.
Okay, I don't know if you guys can notice it. There's some fudge right there at the end.
Yeah, which, I mean, it makes it actually taste better.
That makes it a different taste completely.
Big difference, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, overall, I'm still saying the reindeer one.
The reindeer was
still
our best.
The better one. But. Yeah. I will say having this little extra...
Okay, having that chocolate fudge on there made a big difference. Okay, the reindeer... Alright, so going back... it's spiced cherry, orange, dark chocolate mousse. I didn't even taste any of the orange.
In this?
No, in the reindeer.
Yeah, I don't remember that either.
And it had chocolate cake, a gold chocolate cookie base.
Yeah.
Dark chocolate, sparkle, mirror glaze, which I knew I could taste that. And a milk chocolate buttercream. So that was a milk chocolate buttercream.
Okay.
It just did not have a very deep chocolate taste to it.
That little patch that was on top.
Yeah, the little afro on top of it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, the reindeer had afro, if you didn't notice. But, so out of the two desserts, we're sticking with the reindeer mousse.
Yeah.
That one was the bomb diggity boom. Yes. Yes, it was. And, oh, it is time. We're going to go on Tower of Terror, and then we're going to go see Fantasmic. I'm excited. You guys ready? Let's go.
Vivid imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. Nothing is more wonderful than the imagination.
9 o'clock.
For in a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware, nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. Are the powers of Mickey's incredible imagination strong enough and bright enough to withstand the evil forces that invade Mickey's dream? You are about to find out. For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Dream of